Hello and welcome to Itenert. The Ghana Health Service, GHS, has confirmed the detection of the highly contagious variant of coronavirus, Delta, at the Achimota School, in the Greater Accra Region. It follows an earlier report by the health management body that a senior high school had recorded the Indian strain. Three students of the school presented influenza-like symptoms at the school's sickbay between June 14th and 16th, 2021. They were tested in line with laid-down protocols, and all three results turned out positive. They were isolated, and all contacts placed under mandatory quarantine on campus. Subsequently, other symptomatic students and contacts were identified, listed, and also tested for COVID-19. Majority of the students who tested positive are, however, day students. But health authorities say they have begun rigorous testing in the Achimota School to stem the spread of the virus. Speaking at the minister's briefing on Sunday, July 4th, Director General of the Ghana Health Service, Dr. Patrick Kumarabo Ajet, revealed that some students in the Achimota School tested positive for the Delta variant. "We had a significant number of the initial testing we did at Achimota School as Delta variant. So once we have that, we assume that, because it is a source that was spread around the majority of the variant, there will be the Delta variant. That is why we are doing the strategic testing of day students, so that it doesn't spill into the community," he said. This is the situational breakdown in Achimota School. 843 students in the school had been sampled by the health authorities as of July 3, 2021. Out of this number, 348 are boarders, while the remaining 459 are day students. 36 teaching and non-teaching staff have also been tested. The results of only 550 samples are currently available, according to data from the Ghana Health Service. 135 of these samples taken in the school came out as positive. Results of 293 samples are pending, because they are samples of day students collected on July 3rd. Over 2,000 students in 351 schools at all levels contracted the COVID-19 virus. So far there are 48 active cases. 46 in Accra, with 2 cases in the Eastern Region. Presently, Ghana's active cases stand at 1,619 with over 700 deaths. The Ghana Health Service, GHS, has already confirmed that the Delta variant has been detected within the Ghanaian population. The Ministry of Information, which confirmed the development, said the relevant agencies are taking steps to ensure that it is contained. It is unclear the number of people who have so far been detected to have the new strain of the virus, but the Ministry of Information, in a series of tweets on Friday, July 2, 2021, said they are in good health. Although the strain of the virus had already been detected in Ghana, it was among some persons who arrived in the country from abroad. Thank you for watching the video. If you are new here, please subscribe, like and share the video. Thank you and bye for now.